I asked Joanne to marry me. She says, yes, I'll marry you, Eddie, if you build me a house. I says, okay, honey, I'll build you a house. So we bought an acre of land between Hinsdale and Willow Springs. We worked on it weekends for 2 years and nights. And we put our, what we made during a week, we bought material, I guess. And we built the house. Now I have friends in the business. One of the Eddie Griggishes did my heat and my well and part of my plumbing. And my cousin Norman's uncle, Max, he did the electrical work free. So we got the house built.
Talk about where the house was and why you moved.
Well, we had problems with the racetrack. A couple times when they were letting the cars out of the lot, they had the whole street blocked. I couldn't get into my own house. I was almost in the fist fights. One day I dragged one of the drivers out of his car and I was going to kill him. And Joanne was after me, pulling me off of the guy. And I didn't think that was a like kind of lifestyle I'd want to live every time they had a race. So we decided to move.
What racetrack was it?
Santa Fe. When we first moved there, they had what they called Harvest Day Picnic, and they had horse racing. That was it. And then they decided to put a little track in, and they kept making it bigger and bigger, and I understand it was half a mile. And it was getting too crowded. They were parking up and down my street, too. So I got out of there. And we liked this house. So we bought it.